Five innocent people killed. Not a sign of a